Good afternoon, everyone, and happy Fresh Friday. This past week, we got to go out to Good Thyme Farm in Danville, Kentucky. They had some wine cap mushrooms that I was lucky to take home, and today, those are our featured produce. We're going to be making a creamy mushroom puff pastry. This is perfect for the holidays because they can be bite-sized, and it is honestly just so delicious and looks very impressive. To start out, I have some thawed puff pastry dough right here. Using a rolling pin or something resembling a rolling pin, we are going to roll this out a little bit to even it. And then using two biscuit cutters or cookie cutters that are different sizes, we are going to stamp into our dough. And as you can see, for half of our cutters, they're gonna go inside of the larger one. So what you'll see here is that we are just going to take the outer ring and place that on a full circle, and it just adds a little shelf to our puff pastry. So we're just going to repeat this process until we get enough to fill our tray and use up all of our dough. But I'm only going to show you just one of my small baking sheets that has five on here. So I have my beautiful, slightly blue egg that I got from Good Thyme Farm. I'm going to just take the yolk from that, and using a pastry brush, we are going to brush all of our beautiful pastry dough, and then we are going to add this into the oven at 340 degrees for about 30 minutes. You want it to be really nice and golden and have a flaky, crispy top. While that bakes up, we are going to get on to our mushroom sauce. So I have chopped up wine cap mushrooms that I got from Good Thyme Farm, and then I also have some finely chopped oyster mushrooms that I got from my local farmer's market. We're adding this to a saucepan, and we're just going to let this cook down a little bit in some olive oil on medium-low heat. We want the mushrooms to start to brown a little bit, like so. We're going to add these to a bowl and set it off to the side while we make the rest of our sauce. To our clean pot, we are going to add in a tablespoon of butter, let that melt. We're also going to add in one grated clove of garlic and just let that cook until it's aromatic. Once it gets very bubbly, we're going to add in 2 teaspoons of some flour and give that a really good mix. We're gonna let this cook until it gets a slightly more golden color and the flour taste has baked out. Once golden, we're going to add in our milk, and we're going to stir this constantly for a few minutes just to let this sauce thicken up. Then we are going to add in our mushrooms, a little bit of salt, some crushed red pepper flakes, a little bit of pepper, and then we are going to add in some fresh parsley for a little bit of green. Now the sauce is done, and we will just wait for the puff pastry to be finished, and we will add it on top. Are these not just gorgeous? You could eat these as is, but we of course are going to add about 2 teaspoons of our mushroom sauce. There tends to be a theme with these videos. I'm going to top this with just a bit of shredded Parmesan cheese and some more fresh parsley. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you all give this recipe a try this holiday season. Be sure to check out Good Thyme Farm in Danville, and we will see you next week. Happy Thanksgiving. Bye.